We'll go over the following configuration tasks required to integrate Oracle ERP Cloud Budgetary Control with Oracle EPM Planning Financials Budget Revision. Complete setup tasks in data integration. Create EPM connections. Part 1 covers the data integration tasks for defining applications and data sources. Part 2 covers defining the integration as well as creating EPM connections. Related videos and tutorials are listed in the description. Before starting the setup process, make sure to review the configuration and integration considerations listed in the hands-on tutorial. The What Do You Need section also lists the minimum requirements for the setup. Here are the data integration tasks that need to be completed. Let's start by creating the integration between Planning Budget Revision and Budget Adjustment Request. Enter a name and location. The integration and location name can be the same. Click the down arrow next to Source and select the data source you defined with the type Planning Budget Revision. Click the down arrow next to Target and select the application you defined with type Budget Adjustment Request. Verify or select a category. The category refers to your budget scenario. In Location Attributes, set the functional currency to your default currency. Next, Map Dimensions. In Map Dimensions, verify that the import format name defaults to the integration name. For Type, select Delimited All Data Type. Verify or select a delimiter. Select dimension mappings between the Source, EPM Planning Financials, and Target, Oracle ERP Cloud Control Budget. Add target expressions to each of the budgetary control dimensions that do not directly map with EPM Planning Financial dimensions. Target expressions are used to transform the source value read from the source to the target dimension values to be loaded to the target application. After mapping dimensions, define integration options. In General Options, accept defaults or select Category and Period options. Make sure that you define category mappings and data management that point to your budget scenario in EPM Planning Financials and Budgetary Control. For period mappings, make sure that the default period mapping in data integration includes the period used in your budgets. And set target options. Then, save and close the integration. Next, create connections to facilitate user access and data movement between EPM Planning Financials and Budgetary Control. First, create a connection for funds checking. Enter EPM XCC Funds as the name and optionally add a description. Enter your Oracle ERP URL based on the following syntax. Enter the name of the user who is assigned as a budget manager and has data access to Budgetary Control budgets with which you want to integrate. Save the connection. Next, create a connection to Budgetary Control to view Budgetary Control results. Enter EPM XCC VFR as the name and optionally add a description. Enter your Oracle ERP URL based on the following syntax. Enter the name of the user who is assigned as a budget manager and has data access to the Budgetary Control budgets with which you want to integrate. The user must have service administrator access to budgetary control. Save the connection. Last, create a connection to data management and data integration to invoke integration jobs. Enter EPM XCC DM integration as the name and optionally add a description. Enter your Oracle EPM planning URL based on the following syntax. Enter user credentials. Enter the EPM Service Administrator username in the format domain.username and password. In Oracle Cloud Infrastructure Gen 2 environments, you can omit the domain. For each combination of the integration name used in data integration and control budget, add a parameter to link. For name, enter the control budget name. For value, enter the integration name. For control budgets that share the same budgetary control cube, you can enter the same data integration name in the value field. Save the connection. Related videos and tutorials are listed in the description. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.